True Seaman. Blinding.
Shit, level game.
Well, he's switched to Devil Jin.
That's how a man wants to go on. Is that how a man's going on?
As Steve says, this is probably in Kazuya's favor. I don't know why, but it is. His electric's better in the more range. However, he's got wool bullshit as well. It's just not as easy.
Yeah, but it's not. It doesn't take as much chunks as a fucking Devil Jin's wool bullshit.
It takes quite a lot, actually.
Yeah, but not as much.
Really. No,
it's
got
those two.
No, double
plastic
kicks. No, man, trust me.
Oh, I'll take your word
in.
Oh,
downfall! Who would have thought of finishing downfall in Tekken?
No. Mishima's way.
That's new.
That's what I like to see.
Definitely new.
Sorry. Now I've seen that one before.
Sorry, man, that got popped. That got popped as well. It's like he's sure it's going on like a fucking maniac.
Ooh, wave dash to nothing. Nice.
Yes.
1-2-2 is better than 1-1-2.
This is best, thanks. Father and son. Fucking each other up the ass, man. This is what you want to see. Later. 1-0. I predict 1-0 perfect,
man. What? But it goes to tag battle, yeah? Because that's what we want to see, man.
Tag battle.
Right, I'm wondering why about the tags with Kaz and Jin.
You actually want to see them tagging out and stuff?
Later. Father and son reunited again.
Yeah, later, man.
That wasn't electric.
He's actually not doing electrics. Yeah, I'm starting to worry.
But he's doing 1-1-2, right? That's an old school tactic from tag.
1-1-2, yeah.
SS.